just wondering. See, there's a bit of broken pipe down there.
Okay.
So that's what's caught in there. That's wedged. Right, we may have to mark that out where it is, and then what we'll do is we'll okay, so here we are. We're just down by this can here, which is out by the floor. Now, as you can see on the right, looks like a bit of broken porcelain. There's a break in the drain. So what we're going to do is try and see if we can get my hose back. There's my hose there on the right.
So is that left side of the pipe, that kind of dark colour, is that where it's broken off?
Yeah, well that's all broken.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. That's my nozzle there. Can I get you just to hold that tight?
Sure.
I'm just going to turn that water. What I'll do is I'll turn it off here. Turn my touch back on. Okay, so here we are here. We're out at the council main. We're 45 metres out on the road.
Yep.
I was just recording it. So, good news is we're down at the council main, which is about a big, probably 100, huge big chamber. Mm-hmm. So our can's now been pushed out of the building pipe, which is great. So now we can focus on getting that area fixed and fed back.
That's fantastic. One bloody can, eh?
So as you can see, the pipe's looking really good.
Perfect. Except that one part so far.
A little bit of a drop off there, but that's to be expected sometimes in those bends. Oh, it's actually recording on here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I can see the red buttons on
it. So here's the bend. This is where we push down to.
Okay.
And we're just going to come back. Okay, so here we are here, this is where the pipe's broken, but it's not a bad thing. It's about 900 deep. That means cutting the carpet down there, but we could actually make this the main connection for the drain, because it's got to be dug up anyway.
Okay.
So we'll just pull this back. As you can see, the pipe up to that point looks good. Oh, what have we got here? Okay, so we've just got a bit of Perspex or plastic of some sort. And we're now pushing down the drain. This bit of plastic was down with the Coke can. Now, obviously, we would like to get this out. See, we've actually hooked up the plastic, so we're just hoping that this is going to come back with the camera. Here we go, here we're just passing the... bit of plastic here.
I think we managed to get rid of the...